Hi, this is Matt Denome from the TERa team at Enmass Entertainment, and I'm excited today to bring you a preview of new content coming to TERa on PlayStation 4 and Xbox One in 2018. First up, we have a bit of housekeeping to take care of regarding the upcoming server merge on August 21st. The goal of the server merge is to bring players together and make grouping up easier. To facilitate this, we're granting 5 free character slots to all players upon login starting August 14th. Check out our post on the TERa website for all the details regarding the server merge. When the servers come up following the merge on August 21st, we're launching several new pieces of content in-game. The first is a level 65 battleground called Gridiron that pits teams of 15 players against each other in a race to 70 kills. We're also launching 2 new in-game events. One is Rootstock, our end-of-summer festival that has players participating in farming-related mini-games outside of Freeholds, as well as Pond Faire, which takes place in the swamp of Twongy Mire. September is poised to be an exciting month in TERa with the debut of the long-awaited Ninja class. The Ninja is a hit-and-run DPS character that wields a giant shuriken in battle. She comes to the game alongside several new guild features, including leveling, skills, and quests. October will see the launch of TERa's annual Halloween event, which takes place in the Harvest Festival Hall below Eldritch Academy. As part of the event, players will defend a treasure trove of candy against incoming monsters in a wave-based survival mode. In November, we're releasing a major game update that contains 3 new endgame dungeons, as well as 2 new endgame gear sets to collect from them. The build will also contain extensive class balance changes, as well as several other new features. We're closing out the year in December with the release of another new endgame dungeon, as well as the launch of our annual holiday event, the Winterra Snowfield Battleground, that pits players against each other in a massive snowball fight. And finally, we're kicking off 2019 right with the exciting release of the Ruthless Glaive-Wielding Valkyrie class. Thanks for joining me for this inside look at TERa's upcoming content. This is Matt Denome for the TERa team at Enmass. See you in game.